All right, gentlemen. Protect yourselves at all times. Let's touch them up.
Go with a guy so fast. We forget about the speed of Manny. That might be greater than his power in some dimension. And when you're inside, you can use your physicality and take away the speed a little bit.
A solid left hand by Manny Pacquiao. Manny able to block that.
Thank you.
opposition behave this way, usually they go all court and it's their last hurrah. If they don't catch the guy in this round, usually they spit the bit.
Just enough to be out of danger, but still close enough to then land a hit.
That's what happens when you have that kind of experience. You're calm enough to know that man. Know where the beginning of the punch and the end of the punch is.
A good power punch by Pacquiao. He did damage there. Committing to the working stairs with the left. Nice hook by Manny Pacquiao. Here's the occasion. Judas clearly affected by that.
You got him!
Well, remember what Zab Judas did against Costa Zoo when he was flopping like a fish trying to get up? Right now, he's making sure he doesn't go down into a spot. But I wonder, what were the judges looking for? It's tough to kind of draw a line between these two.